Science Olympiad is a competitive science event involving any kind of science you can think of. It has astronomy, engineering, biology, physics, everything you could think of, and you just pick a couple different events, you know, and then you study them, you do them all, you get everything well done, organized, and then you go to your event and you do your best and you just hope to beat out everyone else.
Science Olympiad really taught me how to study.
The back of this. This in the car.
I might have an idea, plan, but it taught me how to develop. In order for it to break after a certain distance, it's a wing that model here.
And this right axle that, as it goes backward, it unwinds. And as it goes forward, as it would on the track, it goes close to the bracket and stops.
Study habits, anything involving science. I've even had my English skills, my reading skills improved because I've had to write up so many reports and take notes of many times.
Science Olympiad has helped me personally a lot with finding out what career path I'm going to take in the future in the field of science.
I currently attend Michigan Tech, and just from talking to one of my professors about my involvement with Science Olympiad water quality, I landed a job with GM.
Hi, my name is Jacob Seibert. I was a St. John's Science Olympian. I am currently a Michigan State University student, and I'm working at the National Superconducting Cyclotron Laboratory.
Currently, I'm a junior at Michigan State University, and I'm waiting for my first paper to be published on solid oxide fuel cells.